So, hello guys and girls, welcome back to another episode of Zombie. So, now I was a little bit afraid that it didn't record because I wanted to start the recording for this video and it didn't show up like it should. And I was worried that the part is gone, but no, it did record it and yeah, I mean you saw it. If you are looking my Let's Play, you will see the last episode and you didn't miss anything, that's the point. Because that would be a shame in this game, because I can't really go back and redo the parts if I would miss something. Or better if the game would miss to record something. What is this? Okay, there's a zombie, but I won't. Or maybe it's better to check. Are you alive? No. So I just want to take a quick peek here.
Look up on the roof. Someone's raised the flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there.
On the roof. The flag is upside down. Can't really see it. Strange. The question is, do we have to go this way or can we go this way? It's closed. Okay, we need a pick lock. It's better to check the things that the quest says, because otherwise it could be buggy and don't proceed right like it should. There's a zombie, I think he saw us. What is this? I don't know if it's because of the lightning storm. Anyways, here, the guy is coming towards us, and he's already dead. So let's check the radar. Okay, this one seems to looks like he's alive. Is there another one? Doesn't really look like it. There shouldn't be. Let's pick up those. It's not possible. Is there someone? No. Okay, let's take a little heal. We will use this here. And now we can pick it up. Juice. And let's put it on the quick slot. This is really important in this game and can save your life in some situations. Door opened. What? Door opened. Item. Item to loot inside here. What? Okay, there's a zombie waiting for us. Check the radar. If it's only this one or if there are other ones. Let's kill this dude. Come here. Come here. I don't want to go there. Could be other zombies waiting for us to kill us. But I don't want to die. So let's come here. Come here, die. Now, you ugly bastard. Oh, he's dead. Can't really pick it up. Let's take a look in the inventory. Eh, I don't know. Could throw away one of those or this juice. Yeah, let's drop this one actually. I mean the medipack is better. We only have the choice between them two. It's better to have this this here. And yeah. What is here? Oh. Ammo. Important. This is turret ammo. I don't think we need that. Okay, sorry guys, I'm a little bit paranoid. But yeah, I think it's better. Oh! Eh, can't really pick it up. Wait a minute. I have to throw away one Molotov, I think. Or ammo pack of pistol ammo. I don't want to waste the handgun ammo. I have to throw away the Molotov. I want this here. It's a shovel and we can swap it for the melee. Yeah. And this one, actually, it's a nice upgrade. Simple, reliable, has a greater range and power than the cricket bat. So yeah, we will definitely use this here, just because it's better. Can we open this door? Yes. Is here someone coming? No. Before we check that crate, we'll close the door and then no order. Oh wait a minute, save. Yeah, okay, we will sleep because it's saving the game too, just in case if we die or something happens, or the game bugs or something like that, we are on the sure side. And yeah, so now we can check the box actually and take the pick lock we need. Lock picking tool. Oh, grenades, those are pretty useful too, but we don't have any space for those. Oh, there's one coming, at least one. Of course, I mean, we did check something and then there the enemy's coming to kill us from behind. Yeah, still takes a few hits. So I'm thinking if I will swap the Molotov or something against the... Yeah, I don't want to waste the ammo. It's much more important than the grenades or something like that. So I think we'll use the this here. The turret. Shouldn't be coming zombies from behind. I hope so. Oh, I think I'm wrong. I'm afraid that there will come some zombies from behind, but no, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, no, clearly. It's totally buggy. Oh, I hit them. Nice. No. Oh, fuck. Shit. That was so stupid. Matthew Baker is one of them now. Holy crap. So, guys. As you saw, I'm dead. So, this is officially the first death in this game. And as I told you before, it's better to save the game. And lucky for me, I did save it, as you saw. It was the right choice. Oh no. No, please no. Oh god.
Come on, shake a leg. You need to get inside Buckingham
Palace.
It's your best hope for weapons and supplies, even if it is all
so stupid. So guys, we have to go back there and find our buddy. I thought that we will respawn there at the safe house, at the other safe house, but apparently we are not. Fantastic. Should we get one of those? Wait a minute. Do we have something with us? No. Of course not. We'll take one of this here. of the medipacks. That's so stupid. So I sought to cut it off from the let's play, but I think it's part of the game and I will record it still and show the way that we have to go. I mean, there we can see in the on the map there's a sign mark where we see where we died, and yeah, pretty annoying. Anyways, but the thing is, if it happens too often or something like that, I think I will cut it out. In this game I will leave it just because it's the first dead, and yeah, on the other deaths, if it happens again in future, I will just show you the dead that happened or how I died better, and then I will record it right where we left. So annoying. I lost everything, and yeah, it was this way, I think. So annoying. I hope the zombies are dead at least, but I'm afraid that they are not. So stupid. I think I never didn't die one. No, okay, I died. No, I didn't die once in the other playthrough. I mean, it was chicken mode, but that was a stupid death. The game was pretty buggy, and yeah, that was really a useless death because I wanted to use the turret and it didn't do it. And then yeah, they killed me, they overwhelmed me, and I had no choice or chance better. Is there one? Do I hear someone? I think there is one inside the container, at least. Maybe it's just a bird. Holy crap, there it is. There he is, I mean. There's one. Let's kill him. Oh, fantastic, they are respawning. Another nice thing in this game. the zombies respawn. But yeah, I mean, it's part of the game. It's not the easiest game, but yeah, normally if you're concentrated, you won't die like that. As I told you, a pretty stupid death, I mean. Oh, there's another one, of course. I wanted to go inside, but I thought that there will come another one again, at least. So stupid, I was already backing off. How did he get me? So stupid. Wait a minute. Let's take the pistol again. Quick slot. Let's reload this weapon here. If you're wondering why I don't use the weapon, yeah, well, normally melee is better, in my opinion. In my other playthrough I did use almost only the melee and it was working pretty good. And yeah, it was just a stupid death. Buggy game game death. And I had no chance to do anything. So apparently there are some items laying around, I mean. Let's take this one here, I think there were some meat. Yeah. Let's check. We can eat it, I mean. Yeah, okay, we can, nice. I mean, of course we can, but could be bad and then it will not heal us but take our life or heal HP. I will try to move a little bit quicker here. Oh, that's only a raven. What the? Stupid raven. I mean, he was moving towards us. Oh, there's a zombie. Neat lockpick. Yeah, nice. What the? Does this guy have? I don't know. Is there someone? No. So, come here. Come here. Idiot. Of course it's police zombie. That is pretty hard to kill. Nice. I'm not sure, but I think they're moving a little bit quicker too in this difficulty. So okay, yeah, right, we have to go this way. Are there the zombies? Yeah, they are. I thought we will have the chance to go to the turret, but apparently we don't have the chance. So we will have to kill them with our melee weapon. And you have some handgun ammo. I'm here. I'm here, you idiots. We have the Molotov, I think we have. So we hit it a few, I think, or one at least. Hope he dies. Oh, one. One is dead. This here is on fire. Still alive. Oh, this one is the one that we had. As you can see, he has the back. The bop. So let's wait that he is not lit on fire. I mean, actually it's nice because now we have a female character. I wanted to play a female, honestly, just because, yeah. But it wasn't my intention, of course. What did I use there? I did use the big one? What is this? Oh, wait a minute, I will equip this here. This here on the second one. This here normally, and this here on the second one. So I think we will, we have already the... Let's reload this. Let's check. Positive, positive. Should be dead. I hope there are not any zombies anymore in this area. A mine. Flare, I don't need a flare. No, wait a minute. Oh, where are you coming from, man? Die. There's another one. At least. There's so many zombies here. It's not normal. So let's check again. No, this was only the flare. I don't want it. I think those are the ravens. Red marks that we see. Can take the handgun ammo. The question is, do we have the picklocks already? Oh, we don't. Wait a minute, I check it. I will check it, I mean, it should be showing up here somewhere. Pick lock adjust to sewer? What? Lock picking tool, yeah, we have it. So we don't need to go back there. I wonder what the point was of saving there in the sleeping place. It was only to get life back, I think. Is here someone?
Radio signal won't reach you down there.
No.
You're on your own.
Doesn't look like this is another zombie at the moment. Yeah, good, there were already enough. So yeah, let's use the ladder. Turn the light on actually, because we don't really see anything. It's really dark in here. Open this door. Okay, we can enter. And we did made that part. Yeah, this have to be a zombie at the left. I mean, behind the corner, you know. Hello. Come out and play with me. Come here, come here. There. Stupid thing is I have to do it manually, the checking on the radar at the moment. It's a little spoiler, I think, but I will tell you how it is in this game. As I told you in one of the first episodes, you will find upgrades and so on and better equipment, and one of those is an upgrade for the radar. Oh, okay, here are animals actually. So there are no animals here, but okay. And yeah, the point is this here will be automatically the green circle checking for enemies, and it's such a good upgrade. There you can see there's another zombie, and I did check it before, but it wasn't showing me up. Sometimes if they are beneath you or above you, it won't show you that there is something. So it's better to check with this here too, with this tool. So let's move a little bit quicker here. Oh, there's a zombie. And we... There's something moving. Let's climb here on. Or up, better. There's at least one zombie. There's an animal. Was there another one? No. Nope, nope, nope. I think I will actually kill him with the pistol. I think if you hit them in the head, they're always dead with one shot. But it's not that easy. Does this guy have some loot? No. He's buggy, and the body disappeared. Is here something else before we go right? Let's check. Quickly? No, okay. There's a guy waiting for us. Did he saw us? At the moment, no. Let's take a quick look again. No. Okay. So he had some loot, okay. Molotov, we can't really pick it up. There is something else, they're moving apparently. There's an item, there's a zombie, there's another, and there's a CCTV junction box. Finally. It's really much easier with the radar, especially on this difficulty. You know, in chicken mode maybe it's okay, but I would say it's really a little bit harder. Oh, and he's alive, of course. You alive? Oh, he's still alive too. You're still alive. After two hits. Okay, no, he's dead. Is something else moving? IP saved. Oh, he has something for us. The other one had a Molotov. This looks like a flare. Reach Royal Bunker entrance. Let's see what he got. carbine ammo, I can't use it. No, okay, it's already full. Health is, HP is full too for us. Oh, let's change the weapon. I don't know why I have that. This one, the shovel, is a little bit better. But it's not the best. But for the moment, it's better than the stupid cricket item. What? So, okay. We did pick up a little bit of pistol ammo. Wait a minute. No, okay. So there is something, but there isn't. There's a door that is already opened.
Lovely woman, the queen. For an ancient lizard posing as a human anyway. But I tell you, she knows the score. It's the government didn't want anyone to know about Dee's prophecy, not her match. I hope they get her away to India or something. Their climate's better for reptiles anyway.
Nothing. Okay, it seems that like there are no zombies here anymore at the moment. Okay, we did reach the Royal Bunker entrance. And yeah, scavenge the Royal Bunker for supplies. Enter and loot Buckingham Palace underground. Yeah, let's exit. Or enter, I don't know. It says exit. For me it's enter, but it's okay. So, enter and loot Buckingham Palace underground. So guys, we will take a break here, and yeah, hope you enjoyed. If so, leave a like, share and subscribe guys, leave comments, and I will see you in the next episode of Zombie. Bye bye.